Hello, everybody. This is Fenrir Serenity on GinjaReaperGaming. How's it going? As you've noticed, I am now revealing my actual identity. So, how's everybody doing today? We're back with 20XX, and what we're going to be doing is actually I'm going to try to complete at least the first level. So, yeah. Last time we played, we were having quite a ruckus with this, and I haven't really played it since then. So there's the daily challenge again, daily hardcore. I'm not even gonna try that. Definitely not gonna try that yet. The weekly challenge, weekly hardcore, rush job, and speed racer. Eventually, we're gonna get to these kind of things. We might even get to them like today or something like that. But yeah, let's actually give the daily challenge a try right now and see what we do. In the frozen data center, the green shield zones protect you from being blasted by bomb hives pests. Good to know, thank you. So, as I said before, I'm not very good at platformers. So this is going to be like I said, this is going to be one fun adventure. So, last time when we played, I was, we did a tutorial, we, did some stuff. We tried doing the, actual campaign. But, sorry if I'm, like, cutting, like, getting distracted here. I'm just trying to focus on this a little bit so I don't die. Ow. Just die already. So, like I said last time, we were trying to do the actual missions, but in the missions, I was having terrible luck. Serious terrible luck. Oh, that guy's got some reach. And that thing is just trying to bomb me out. There we go. Oh, look, there's a little thing right here just bouncing around. That's cool. Yeah, you can't reach me from over there, can you? Whee! Oh god. One of my favorite things in this game so far is like the wall jumping like this. I kinda like that. That's pretty neat. Though there is actually another character you can actually play in this, and He's more of a swords dude. I kind of like the range with the gun and everything like that. Round and around the circle we go. But I like using like range stuff because, you know, that gives you like a very good advantage, like over things from the distance and all that crap. Whoa! No! There we go. Get back up there. There you go. Hello guys. What's up? I hate these things up here because they're a little bit of a pain. What is this? What's in the box? Matrix Online. What the hell is that? What's a Matrix? I seriously need to do some actual research on this game to understand what the heck is it. Oh shit. Oh, crap. Bad timing. There we go. Honestly, this game is a lot of fun. I highly recommend it. If you guys get a chance to actually get this game, it's really fun. It's actually on Steam, so... since there's a Steam sale going on right now, I think it's still on sale. Dude, you coming down? Let me shoot you. Might have a couple bullets in you. Nice try, buddy. Nice try. GG. I want to take that guy down out there, but, oh, maybe he'll come up here. Come up here? Come up here? Oh, you're going to stay down there, aren't you? Oh, for a second there, I thought he was going to shoot upward. What are you doing? What are you doing, mate? Why are you flipping out? You dancing? Yeah, that music's pretty dope, ain't it? It's just glitching out! Okay, let's move on. What's in the box? Crap. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, I need to get that. Maybe. Ah! Sweet. Going nuts! Okay, get all those nuts. Oh shit, I thought that was still floor. Oh, I fell! I'm almost died! Like that. Oh, hello, dude. Ow. What's this, dude? I'm cheesing ya! Ha! You're dead. Honestly, this game is really cool. I'm gonna get shot here. Just like that. I'm like really, really low on health right now. How am I going to get this idiot out of there? That's right, come down here. Stay right there. No, no, no. I wanted you to stay over there. You know, come down this way a little bit. So I can shoot you. Trust me, it's not gonna hurt. It'll be quick. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Ouch. I think I'm pretty much screwed. I only got like 1 HP left or something. Yeah, 1 HP. So I think I'm pretty much screwed right now. This guy is really posing to be a... How am I supposed to get past this guy? Ouch. Ouch. Yeah! Yeah, that... A new high score in Hilarious Deaths. Failure board. Thank you. I appreciate that. That's great motivation. So that was the daily challenge. So that's done. Failed miserably. Maybe I should try the... So you see, did leaderboard recorded run. Resets on Wednesday. Like I said, there's like two different characters you can play. There's Nina, which who I'm playing is right now. And then there's Ace. This is Ace. He's a pretty cool character. If you watched my previous video of this game, you would have seen that he's a swords guy. He's cool and everything. He might actually be pretty good against those dudes that shoot those lasers downwards. You know, stuff like that. I can just like jump up, slash at him a little bit. Something like that. I'm definitely not going to try to find him. I have zero skill when it comes to this game. brain food lunch, max energy plus 5, enemies drop more nuts, vitality scavenger. Can't buy any of that. I don't even have any chips. That sucks. So let's try this again. See if we can actually complete a level, at least. Oh, cool, this level again. Fire everywhere. It's burning. Ow! Okay. Yeah, that's definitely how you do it. Wow. Just wow. You know what? I'm gonna restart this. I'm just gonna kill myself. Because that was horrible. That was horrible. I have no idea how. This level again. Crap. Oh, it's a little different. Ouch. Oh, you can. Okay. Ow! A little shit. Come up here, dude. Don't touch the fire. Does this do anything? What was the sense for that? There's nothing there. Oh, he's gonna come down here. Okay. Wait, isn't this an... Ooh, what's over here? This is going to be a lot of fun. Ah! Did a lot better than I thought I was going to do. I thought I was going to fail that pretty bad, but I did pretty good. Super Mario stuff there, man. Okay, slide off. That's cool too. Why am I? What's going on here? Health. Ah, thank you. I need health. Too bad you can't destroy those things. That would be very nice if you can destroy those things. It's in the box. More health. Not like I really need it at the second, but possibly in the future. Oh, what the hell is that? Goodbye, Beedrill. Ooh. Health. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Ow. Oh! Oh, you come back. I'll just cheese ya. What's wrong? Couldn't get back up. Ooh, chips. Yes. More stuff. Get over there! I feel like I'm going nuts by collecting all these nuts. It's in the box. It's in the box. Ow. Eh, I got HP out of it. I don't need HP right now. Boss fight. Oh, really? Are we gonna actually complete our first level? Oh! Okay, who unleashed bullet hell? I wish you can duck. Ow. Okay. Too bad you can't duck in this game, or this would be great. Ow, ow. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna... Yeah. I got him below 50%. Which was great. First boss! Almost killed! Kind of. It's bad, it should feel bad. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah. That guy was a little bit of a dick. I got 4 chips. What can I spend this on? Basically nothing right now. Gotta go fast. Increases attack and move speeds. If I can get 4 more chips, that would be great. I'm actually curious. If you buy one of these, unlock these so they can spawn in future runs. Also, get them free once. Oh. So that's to unlock them, from what I'm understanding. Let's actually give this one more go. Oh, really? Okay. So then, I'm going to choose... And we drop more health. I was kind of thinking there that maybe you can actually just stack them, but I guess that's not the case. Jeez. Oh no, it's snowing. When did it become winter? Oh. Prepare yourself for defeat. So my attack strength just got up. Went up. That's good. Maybe when I fight the next boss, is he gonna explode? The hell are you? Chips. Oh, I know what these are for. That brain slug dude. No. No. No, you don't. First things first, I want what's in the box. Health! Okay, how am I going to defeat him? Oh, there's one right here. Get off of me. Mate, stop. So in order to try to kill this, you know what, maybe I'm not trying to kill the guy. Nope. Did I? Oh, Glory Zone. No damage. Last time I tried one of these, I took damage and I died. Oh, hello. One down. Two down. Oh, hello. Ooh, what did I unlock? Ooh. Nice. Attack ups. It's always good. Always good use of health. Hey, little birdie, why don't you come up here? Ha. Oh, that was close. That was extremely close. Oh, that's right, you don't want to shoot him with the shield up. You shoot him with the shield up, he reflects the damage. That's gonna turn out bad if those detonate. Ha. Ha. Owned. Just got owned. You know, you Mr. Shooters, you just got killed by a little fluffy fox thing. So I'm guessing here's boss. Oh shit! Oh, look at me, I'm just slowly sliding. Oh, he's gonna spawn little guys. Oh. Let's defeat our first boss, guys. Nope. Ow. Take a few hits. Oh, yeah! We did it! Got a plumber hat. Ooh. A Mario reference. Okay. Oh, there's more. Cool. Remember, you don't get paid if you die. It's an efficient business model. Huh. Let's try going to the Sky Temple. Now I'm curious, well, if I end the game, will it actually... Or is this like one of those rogue type games that you have to continue on unless you quit a game, but then you have to start all over again? I wonder. Well then. Oh shit, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Get off of me. Mean creatures! Ouch. Well then. Before I try that again, I'm actually going to check some stuff. Power enhancer, deal more damage. HP stuff, max health plus 2. I like the idea of, let's see, how much is that damage up stuff? Health is always nice. It's always nice. Use that red slot. I don't know what those do, but I don't see anything here to do that with. What's this thing over here? Oh, it's multiplayer, okay. I'm going to check something real quick before I end the episode. To see if I have to actually completely start over. Yeah. Yeah, this is basically roguelike. You die, you completely start back to level 1. So, yeah. That's cool. Gives the game a pretty well challenging component. So, I'm going to leave it at that. So, anyway, my name is Fenrir Serenity here on GinjaReaperGaming. And hopefully you enjoyed the gameplay. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. We learned something new today that this is basically roguelike, where you have to stay alive to continue on and on and on and on. And that's going to be difficult, but I'm definitely going to visit this again in the future. Definitely. It's a lot of fun. Even though it's a beta work in progress, it's still a lot of fun. The next big update, I guess, is in 11 days, 2 hours, 27 minutes. So, we'll play this even more. See how far we actually go. In the next update, I wonder what's going to be in it. I might actually do a little bit of research on that. But yeah. I highly recommend this game if you can actually get it and you like roguelike platformers and stuff like that. This is definitely something for you to try. Anyway, my name is Fenrir Serenity. This is Ginger Reaper Gaming. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to leave it here. So, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you really enjoy what you see. pass us around and all that. So, anyway, thank you again for watching. My name is Fenrir Serenity, and I'm out. As always, I will see you in another video, and peace. Bye-bye.